be, but you're not acting like me. I love Jesus, but you ain't acting like me. So, I can say this tonight because this is what we put together. So, if you don't like it, you ain't gotta come back because we're not gonna have another one for a while. So, but the reality is, here's the reality. The reality is God has done everything for us, and yet we've been treating him like he's been our stepdad. I might be stepping on some toes right now. We've been treating God as if he's our stepfather. He is not our stepfather, he is our father. He has given us life and more abundantly. And even though you might not see yourself out of the situation, God said, it is done.
Yes.
So I want to ask this question one more time. One more again. I was trying to be politically correct here. But I'm going to say this one more time. One more again. How many overcomers do we have in this house tonight? Come on, here we go. Put your hands together. See, when I wrote this song, I got to do Okay, bring it down a little bit more. Bring it down a little bit more. I don't think they can hear me. Okay. I'm gonna get down on this one. Maybe they didn't hear me. Brian, I don't think they hear me. Did you hear me? Did you? No, you couldn't hear me either? Okay, alright. How many of y'all, after